Hello, 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 my little devil darlings. This is Penny the Angelic Sweetheart here, and welcome back to stream. Now, today I'm playing Lunch Lady. I haven't played this in a while, so why not? Plus, I'm bored as hell. Oh! I haven't changed this in a while. Changed it to normal, hard, insane, normal, hard, insane. We'll do normal. Change map. Okay, Millbury High School's new. Minnick University's new. Holy shit. Let's do Crooksville Junior High. Played this in so long. Nope, turn that back on. I can't see without him. Okay, is there a key? Is there a notebook in here? Oh, there's a key! Hallway C! Yas, bitch. Is this hallway C? Nope, that's hallway A. Okay, I don't hear her right now. And, oh, taking that. Very important. Don't have that, you'll die. Oh, she's near. I'm gonna go to the other side. It's kind of dark. I can't see very well. Hallway C. This hallway C. This is hallway C. Okay, good. And before we continue, let's up the brightness a little bit. Graphics. Seriously, there's not a way to freaking up the brightness? Are you kidding me? Oh, that sounds gross. Effects quality high. Nope. She's nearby. Okay, I'm gonna look in this room first before I run. Or not. Okay, she's not near me even though I can hear her footsteps. There's no way to turn up the brightness, so I'm sorry. Oh! Found a notebook. Now, time to get out of here. I need to know which way she's coming. I don't see her. Hallway B key. Okay, she's not near me yet. She upstairs. She probably is. Staircase key. Can't see. Oh, hi, Mom. It's nice of you to join me. Hearing her footsteps. Oh, she's coming down that way. Shit. Okay, well, she didn't come down this way, so I'm okay for now. I already have the first aid kit. Oop! Notebook number two! Ew. Nasty closet. Oop, first aid kit right here. It's very important to have these so that you can't die so easily. Is this it? Yas, girl, yeah. Bathrooms. She's close. I hear her. At least I finally can get up here. Okay, I knew she was going to do the tracking cry. Oh, there's a first aid kit in here. Oh, there's another key. Yas, girl, yas. Hallway A, finally. Nope. What's in her? Oh, the locker rooms. Something in here? Hmm? Okay. Hey, I can't stay in one area very long, otherwise she'll find me. But I don't want to leave anything unchecked, otherwise I feel like I've missed something. Why do I keep hearing her footsteps? Oh, she's coming. Let's go down to the cafeteria. It's called Lunch Lady. That's what it's called. It's where you're trying to steal 10 notebooks to cheat on a test, but she's a crazy old lady that's not gonna let you do that, and she'll kill you if she catches you. That's what it is. She always have to hang around. Is she coming from that way? Yes, she is. I can't let her see me. Ring around the rosy, bucket full of posies. Just keep playing this little game of Ring Around the Rosy with her. Okay, let's go back upstairs. Is she upstairs with me? Better not be. Oh! Notebook. Yas! Period. Right. Can't get in there without the key. But where the hell is it? Oh, there's nothing in here. Yeah, I don't think she's upstairs. But I am going to check other places upstairs. Like this closet. And there's nothing in here. Let's check these bathrooms. Nope. Ooh, principal's office key. Wow, I am on fire. Whoop! Boop! Got another page. And there's a first aid kit in here. Whoop! Another page! Yay! Oh, shoot! That sounded very close to me. Okay, let her come to me. Let her come to me. That knife almost hit me. Yes, not to mention she can freaking throw knives. I gotta get downstairs. I'll look down here in a minute, as soon as I lose her. I was so lucky that the knife didn't hit me. I have 5 more notebooks to look for, and then I'll be safe. But first, I'm itchy. I gotta scratch my leg. Okay, let's see. Scary? More like ugly. She's ugly as heck, man. And she has flies buzzing all around her, which suggests that she stinks. She's so ugly. Yep, she's coming from over there. Yeah, that's not a good idea to go over there either. She's still upstairs. She's upstairs, isn't she? Yep, she's upstairs. That's where the heartbeat gets even more intense. Okay, she's upstairs. Ew, that sounds gross. What the hell is that? See if it's safe to go down here and explore. Nope. Aha, there's the cafeteria. That's where I was trying to go to before. Okay, I don't want to know what that is, and I don't care. That is disgusting. Okay, that's number 6. I have 4 more to go. Hey, there's a first aid kit in the office, too. Okay, is there a book in here? Nope. I don't see any notebooks. Because I'm blind. Okay, so, well, coming here isn't all for naught. Oh shoot, he's over there! Oh no! I'm gonna go downstairs. There's still a few places downstairs that I haven't checked. I'm certain of that. Always keep the doors open, that way you know that you've been to that place before, and ew, I can hear the whatever that fleshy thing is called. haven't checked the middle hallway enough, so maybe I can find another book there. Nope, I already looked in here. Ah, crap. I gotta move on. She got me. That's okay. I know where to find the next first aid kit. I was able to dodge the knife in the past, but darn it, she got me. Still, she is so ugly. How do I heal myself again? I haven't played this game in so long. I need to wait until she's far enough away from me, and then I'll heal myself. Yeah, she's pretty far from me, so let's heal. Boom! First aid kit. Now let's get back to searching. Wait, I was just in here. Uh-oh, I gotta get out the other way. She's close. And oh, there's a first aid kit in here, too. I forgot there was. Hello, kids! Welcome to science! Yeah, there's nothing else in here, so gotta leave. But that one closet that I opened up, I haven't checked that yet. Did I check this office? Probably not, because... Okay, she's upstairs again, I think. She is. Yeah, I have no idea where she is. There's still some rooms up here that I haven't checked. Went in there. So I don't want to go back downstairs yet. Okay, this is what I wanted to check out. I didn't get a chance to. Okay, always important to check in here, because sometimes these notebooks could be hidden in here. Like, it's always a random location every time you load up this game. They're never in the same place. Nope, nothing in here. I think I got all the keys, so... Let's go back down. That's horrific. Okay, the heartbeat. I hear the heartbeat. want to look. Nope. Likes to hang out in the cafeteria, because, you know, hence the name Lunch Lady. Thought I checked in here. Guess not. Either that or she's the one that's shutting the doors, making me think that I didn't check them. Checked in here. Darn, I wish this place wasn't so huge. Okay, I already looked in here and I got a notebook from in that classroom. There's gotta be something else I haven't checked in one of those halls. Oh, shit on me. Oh, she saw me. No. Okay, good. Yep, that was her down there. She almost saw me. Yep, I've been in that classroom. Okay, there's gotta be somewhere up here that I have not checked yet. Oh my gosh, she's down there! Oh shoot! Okay, let's go before she freaking sees me. And she's down here. Oh no. Oh, I haven't checked in here yet. Thought I did, but I didn't. Yeah, there's nothing in here. So ironic. Scary movies and scary games. Always have to take part in a freaking stormy night where it's raining, thunder everywhere. Hey, what are you doing? There's nothing here. I don't know where else to look. I feel like I checked everywhere. She's not there. Okay. Apparently, I haven't checked everywhere because there's somewhere and probably just blind. I'm so glad that I don't have to change batteries in this flashlight. I'm just double checking just in case I missed anything. This is so stressful. Oh, jeez Louise! I knew she was close, but I didn't think she'd be that close. Oh, it's just the freaking flag. Okay. Where's she coming from? Yeah, she's coming. Where the hell have I gone? Oh my gosh, where? I'm so close. Where the heck is the last notebook? You know, for a chubby, ugly, fat lady, she... pretty fast. Oh, hello, hello, welcome to stream, whoever else is here. I'm gonna double check, just in case. Very unlikely, but I still thought I'd check. Yep, she saw me. She's gonna come upstairs now. Remember no more. Okay, maybe there was something in here, but I just didn't check good enough. No, there's nothing in here. So I was right. Whoa. I saw her, I swear I did. But I'm not oh shoot, she saw me. How did she see me? Seriously, I feel like I check everywhere. What is that? Okay, goodbye, whoever left. Wow, there was one in here. Wow, I'm so blind. Oh, shit. Okay, three more to go. There was one in that in the principal's office. I'm so blind. Oh, it's just the flickering light. Oh, there's one in here too. I didn't see. And that's her tracking cry, just so you guys know. Oh, there she is. When she can't find me, she'll eventually settle down. Or not. You see, she settled down now. Or not. Okay, now it's gonna make me want to check all these classrooms again. Okay, there's a computer lab. I was looking for that. Okay, what other notebooks did I miss while checking other classrooms, huh? Yeah, I already checked that. Closet. Hello, welcome to stream, whoever else is viewing this. There's not one in here. Okay, she's coming, so I gotta hurry. Okay. Let's double check these classrooms. Well, there's nothing in this closet. Okay, those are the bathrooms. Double check this office. already looked in here. There's... Well, no, let's double check. The science lab. Okay, she's closed. Need to go back downstairs. Probably did not check this good enough. Don't see anyone. Oh shit! Oh! Dang it! I thought I was gonna freaking be able to dodge that! And yeah, that's what she looks like. Okay, I crawl very slow, so I'm gonna have to find a classroom with another first aid kit and go in there. There's one in here, right? Okay, come on. This map can't be that hard. But, I'm gonna take a break for now, guys. Make dinner or something, so I'll be right back, okay? Okay, I'm back. Made myself a little snack or dinner, whatever it is. Now let's try to find all 10 of these freaking notebooks. Not healing myself until I find another first aid kit. Wait. There's probably one in one of the bathrooms, right? Okay, let's crawl upstairs. Sorry about this, guys. Can't crawl any faster than this. Okay, that's the closet. I didn't even heal myself yet. Yeah, see those flies? Ew, gross. And no, I don't want to go over there. Whoa, hey, what are you doing? Stop that. Whew. This is gonna make my stomach upset tonight, but it's worth it. Okay, one of these classrooms has an extra one that I can take. This one. Okay. So, same things. One of the rooms does have one, I know it. Oh, she's downstairs now. So funny if that glitched out and I was like crawling in midair. That would be so funny. Did this office have a first aid kit in here? No, I don't think so. I know one of the classrooms did, I just can't remember which one. Well, darn it. Which one did have one? Or maybe I'm thinking of the bathrooms up here that had one. Okay, hold on. I am not healing myself until I find another. Oh, there's one. I see it. Okay, now let's resume our mission. Am I like a tall female? Sheesh. Let's double check this room. Very unlikely, but I'm still double checking. Oh shit, I gotta go. After I complete this map, I'll probably do another map and then end the stream here. I'm so close, I can't stop now. Oh, there's a one right here, and I didn't even see it. Okay, I noticed it, but I forgot it was there. Oh shoot! Didn't even know that she was down here with me. I already double checked that classroom. Let's double check the office to see if there's an extra book in here. Nope. There's nothing else in here. Oh, she was downstairs, but she saw me. You know, as she keeps getting... Okay, I looked in here. As she keeps getting more and more angry, it gets even harder to just stay in one place at one time, especially to check very carefully. Okay, bye, Mom. I'm glad you were able to make it anyway. Ah! I didn't look in here. Shoot, I'm trapped. Oh, I'm not. Oh! Yep, I was trapped! Well, that's fine. There was a room I haven't checked yet. Okay, where am I going? Ooh, my stomach. Wow. Okay. Ooh. Don't shart. Yeah, I'm also gonna be back again, guys. I have to go to the bathroom.
Back. So it was worth going back in there. I just need one more notebook. One more. Then victory will be mine. And there's a first aid kit in this room, of course. Sounded like it was coming from behind me, so let's go. Yeah, I checked the lunchroom already. There's no point in going back in there, and I know for a fact that there's nothing in these bathrooms. I was just in this office, wasn't I? I don't know where to find the last one. I feel like I've checked everywhere. Say something. Yes, I checked the principal's office. And I found a book in there. But I will double check the lunchroom. Oh, there is a first aid kit down here. This is disgusting. Ew. One, two. Okay. I managed to dodge the knife, luckily. Oh, she gave up on the chase. Okay. Come on, seriously? For once, can I research? Can I search a place without freaking being interrupted for once, please? Having to worry that you're close to me? I already checked this classroom. I double checked that room. Okay, that's the same room that I double-checked in here, went through this door, and in to the next office in here. That's where I found that notebook. Yeah, I found the ninth notebook in here. Now, where else can there... would there be a notebook? So can't help but check in here, even though I know it's not in here. Oh, shoot, she's coming. And of course she sees me. Again. I don't want to give up though. Believe it or not, this has worked a couple times, hiding here. Turn the light off. Yas! Knew it was gonna work. Such a shame you can't open any of these other stalls just to look in there. Okay, it's nice that I found a first aid kit, but what I really want is a notebook. I got all the keys in the building. I can access everything in the building, but what I need is a notebook. serious right now. And she freaking saw me. Really? Damn it, why can't at least hiding in the closets work? Why? Really wish it made hiding in closets an option. Oh! Yay! Another med kit. I agree. Okay, making food for the students is one thing, but killing them over trying to cheat on a test is just dumb. I mean, there's other ways to probably correct their behavior besides, you know, just downright murdering them. But nope, she's too crazy to realize that. You're that fucking insane. There's no reasoning with you. It also would have been a lot scarier instead of just screaming in your face. She would also say, like, "Nobody likes a cheater," than just hits you in the head with a frying pan. Yeah, I don't know why she's here either. I mean, if anyone needs to be here, it's security to make sure nobody breaks in the school at night. I'm not trying to leave, I'm looking. Oh, she's over there! Damn it, I hate when she does a tracking cry. Oh, she's over there, she's over there, she's over there. Go all the way, go all the way, la da 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 da. Okay, chill the fuck out, bitch. It doesn't matter how many times you try to kill me, I'm gonna pick myself back up again. As long as there's first aid kits. I've been upstairs and I checked these classrooms many times. There has to be one place upstairs I haven't checked. But I can't find it. I guess this is what you get for not playing this game in a while. Okay, she's downstairs, I know. I already checked in that room like 3 times. Okay, and this is probably the 5th time I've been in this office. And I'm in the same room that I said I wasn't gonna check again. I know that. I mean, it's... That's why I'm going back and checking again, but... It's hard to double-check knowing that this crazy bitch is up your ass all the time. Especially when she does a tracking cry. That's when you have to move to a different area or she's gonna find you. Good to know. But I already checked this closet. It's not in here. Or is it? Or I didn't check it good enough. Nope, I checked it good enough. Nothing's in here. Except junk. I already checked the cafeteria. I don't even know how many times. Yeah, it would be nice if we could trap her. But I guess in the developer's eyes, it would defeat the whole purpose. But I'm just guessing here. I don't know if that's really the fact. I don't know why I always think that I'm gonna find one on the floor. They're never on the floor. They're on tables, on chairs. It's not that cheap. I mean, if it was a cheap games would be like, okay, so many bugs, many lagging, and not very good animation, blah blah blah. That's my definition of cheap. This game is pretty slick as well as swag. But that's my opinion. There's nothing else in here. I already checked in here like, I don't even remember how many times I checked. Oh, shit on me! No, 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 no. Woohoo! Almost got me with a knife. Crap. Shit on me. No, 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 no. Oh! Almost got me! No, I'm not checking that office again. I already checked it over and over. I already checked that classroom over and over again. $4.99, huh? I guess maybe the price went up a dollar. Because last time it was $3.99. Okay, I gotta run again. But where's she? Oh, she's over there. Though I gotta admit, this would be a lot funner if I had some friends play with me. But I don't have no friends, so I'm playing by myself. I checked first floor like maybe 100 times. And I've been into those classrooms over and over again and I never find anything else. Okay, this is the same spot where I found two notebooks. Okay, you know, if I can't find the last one soon, then I'm gonna quit this map and try a different one. So I'm getting bored of this. Okay, I was just in there. I'm not checking the bathrooms, because there's not in there. I already checked the closets. Oh my gosh, where haven't I checked? I feel like I checked everywhere. There's not another one in there. That's a fact. Well, there is a couple new maps that the creator Yeah, very funny. Anyway, the developer added two new maps. Not that recently, but added two maps. We can now explore a university besides a high school. I'm gonna try that map. I never did that map before. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna do it now, because I'm freaking bored of this, and I can't find the last book. Done that map a lot of times. Gonna change map. Only already did that. Did that too. Did that like a bunch of times. I think I did that once. I don't remember. Melbury High School. I think that's a new one. And a Manic University. I'm so doing that. Never did that before. Wow, this is new. Holy shit. This is so new. Maybe? Maybe not. Oh, I can't get in there. Okay. First aid kit. Nice, period. First notebook. Already. Don't know what that is. Don't care. It's probably... Oh, I thought I needed a key for that. Oh. Hey, don't do that! See, now this is a college, not a high school. Okay, I'll check the tables for keys, but I don't want to stay in one area for too long. Because she'll find me that way. I don't see any keys here. Okay. Period. Yeah, there's no keys in here. Let's just move to the next area, then. Woke up hearing the heartbeats now. Ugh. Is she upstairs or downstairs? I can't tell. But I don't want to die right away. There's nothing in here. Oh, I thought that was a key. Damn it! Nothing in here either. Ah, so this is the cafeteria. I can't get in there. That was a window. I didn't know that was a window. You could have warned me before I started this. Besides, I didn't even change the difficulty. Okay, there's nothing in there. Oh, it's just the rain. Okay, there's a first aid kit in here. Okay, I can't open these cabinets. Okay, there's nothing in these rooms, except this one has a first aid kit in it. That's it. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Go back down the stairs. Nope, that's the wrong way. There we go. Now there we go. Keep thinking that's a doorway. That's a window. Stupid. Ah, so there's a way to get in these rooms. Okay, so nothing in there. Oops, I don't want to go back upstairs again right now. I'll check down there in a minute. Okay, go under there. Okay, now I can go in this room and check. Yep, nothing in here either. These bathrooms are fancy! You can only see my hand in the mirror. Awesome. Okay, there's a first aid kit in this bathroom. Toilet. Wow. Tell me something I don't know. Oh, there's a key. Finally. Cafeteria key. Yas, period, period. Yas, girl. Oh, that's how you get out. Okay. Hold on a second. Uh-oh, that's her cracking cry. I'll move in a minute. I'm gonna look everywhere. Shit. Where are you? Come and get me!
Yeah.
she got me. Darn it. Okay. She got me. Darn it, I didn't know I needed the key for those doors, too. Let's go back down stairs. Oh, there's a first aid kit in here. Yay! Home. So dumb. Answer page number 2. She's literally out there. Answer page. Yas. 3. Conference room, but there's nothing in here. Nope, nothing in here either. Oh, shit. Oh no. You know what? Go ahead and kill me. I went in the closet by mistake. And hello, welcome to stream. Be a tough one, especially since I don't know my way around this place. Uh-oh. What's here? Goes away. Yeah. I know. I got hang of the other maps when I memorized them. She's over there. One of the classrooms downstairs also had... No, upstairs. Was it upstairs or downstairs? Damn, I don't remember. But it had a first aid kit in there. I gotta grab it before I can heal myself. Nothing here. It's just a pole of a flag. Excuse me. Check in this classroom already. I already forgot. Wait, that's not a classroom, it's a conference room. Okay, let's go to the front hall. A lobby, whatever you call it. Because without a first aid kit, I'm gonna die. And I don't want that. Going in here again. I hate that I don't know my way around this place. And this is the same closet that I got myself killed in. Once. Am I in the damn cafeteria again? I thought it was the lobby. I don't know where I'm going. Crawl up the stairs that I'm phasing through while crawling. That'd be so funny! If this glitched out and I was able to crawl in midair, that would be so funny. Look, that's the window, that's not the door. The wind. I thought that was a first aid kit, that was just a chair.
Moving on to your skin.
Thank you. set them free and just be gone. Nightmares lasted far too long.
There she is, she's downstairs. No doubt she's gonna come upstairs. Very funny. Okay, I'm out of the cafeteria. Now let's look for a first aid kit. Oh, shut the fuck up. There's nothing here. I'm still down. I haven't healed myself yet. You miss are disgusting, and you stink. Hence the flies all around you.
You took my sanity. You'll never be the same. I hope it haunts you. I hope it haunts you. Where
the frick did my... There it is. Do us all a favor and fuck off. I was gonna go in here because I'm gonna check the downstairs classrooms.
For a
first aid. Let's see one in here. Don't you wish that you could be a fly on the wall? Yeah, that's so funny. A lot of songs from my childhood that I hadn't thought about in ages are just in my head right now. I know one of you has the first aid kit. I know one of you does. Which one of you is it? Trying to remember which classrooms it's in. Don't want to heal myself yet. But I checked the upstairs classrooms. I'm blind. Whoop. Yeah, I hear her footsteps. And she is right there. Holy shit. Hey, ugly. That was not attractive at all. I really wish you could crawl faster than this. I'm in the cafeteria again, aren't I? Shit. It's not where I want to be. She's in there. I see her. So I know you're seeing but not believing. She is. She's right there. Oh, there's a first aid kit in this bathroom. Finally. Play the victory music. Da 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 da. Okay, she's too close. Okay. Now let's do this. Now, chat, please remember where the other ones are if I find them. Because I keep forgetting where they are when I get injured. Oh, shit, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here now. Not again! Cornered again. Damn it! I got cornered again! What's in this room? Did I not check this room? These bathrooms, too, that I never bothered to check because I didn't know they were here. And now I feel so vulnerable without a freaking first aid kit. There's another key. I gotta be very careful now, because if I die now, then I'll start all over again. Oh, what? That's bullshit. But where's the auditorium? Is the auditorium stairs? Shit. Damn it. Oh no, but she's up here! And I don't have a first aid kit. If I die now, it's over.
I'm not gonna let myself get cornered again. Go over there until she leaves. Ah, fuck it. I'm risking it. She's downstairs. Can't let her see me. Oh no, but she's coming back up, isn't she? What's she doing? Oh God! Bless it! It's not this room either! That's a damn window. It's not the upstairs either. So I don't know where the auditorium is. I don't even remember where it is. Both of it is the library. Out of the way. Oh, she's right there. I gotta go the opposite way so she doesn't see me. And she saw me. Are you kidding me right now? I'm gonna die. Shoot. What the hell? What the? Okay, well, praise God for that. She lost interest in the chase. Do you remember where the freaking stupid auditorium is? I got the key to the auditorium. But I don't know where it is. Plus, I don't even know where to find the library key. Stupid spots on the table keep tricking me into thinking it's the key. I already looked back here. There's nothing here. That's the library. I can't go in the library. Oh, dang it. That's the closet that I got myself trapped in. Thank you.
gonna double check in here. There's nothing here. Okay, go back, but go back where? Upstairs or downstairs? Fine. I'll go back. I'll go to the left. Nope. This left. On the table. Already checked here. There's nothing here. Oh, there's a first aid kit. Praise God. Now I don't feel so vulnerable. As in, go back downstairs? I tried to go through the big doors. Like, are you talking about the big wooden doors? Hey, no, don't go back up there. I tried to go through them and... Oh, man, it's not the right key for him. I need the library key. Yeah, well, I've been checking these tables and I haven't seen anything. It don't go upstairs yet. Stupid. I'm not going back there. There's nothing there. What table? Oh, shit. She's gonna come back here. Getting myself cornered again. She's still gonna come in here anyway. Or not. Oh, she's in there.
Oh my gosh, I'm so confused. I'm not going in there again. There's nothing in there. Oh, she's in there. Oh my gosh, I am so afraid. Don't see anything. Okay, don't do that, phone. You scared the shit out of me. She's still in this area? Well, there goes the heartbeat. Guess so. Stairs this way. I'm not gonna go back. If I can find the downstairs. Oh. Oh, there it was. How did I keep missing that? Jeez, it was so camouflaged. Yeah, thanks. Jeez, big much? This is a huge library. Oh, another first aid kit. Yay! Oh, there's a locker room in here. If I ever had a notebook, where would I hide in here? La 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 la. At least this is a slightly cleaner closet. I'll look in there in a minute. Same in here. Same with here. Say nothing. So, let's look in here. Excuse me. Huh, I wonder why all this stuff's here. Oh, it's another bathroom. And there's a first aid kit in here, too. Can make a list of that chat. Attention to where you're going. Otherwise you'll hit the wall.
Da-da-da-da-da. Ow, my head.
What was that? Oh, it was just first aid kit. I thought that was a notebook, but nope, that's the first aid kit. Wait. Server room key. Oh, shit. Find me in here. Oh shit, she's upstairs. That's right, you better lose interest. Or not! Shit. No, don't. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave real quick. Or go to the wrong, completely wrong way. Gosh, I don't know this place. This is the exit. And let's go upstairs and re-enter the library that way. Okay, she sounds really close to that door, so I'm going back. Yep, she was upstairs. Where is she? Oh, she's downstairs, and she's going the opposite direction, so I'm gonna go ahead and go here. As far away from me as possible. Still so many places I need to check out. No pun intended.
Luck 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Oh, still remember that.
Okay, computer lab.
Okay, don't tell me she's going back. Oh nope, she's still downstairs.
Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Okay, I was just in that closet. There's nothing in there. Is there stairs in here too that I can take? Yes, there is. There's another room that I haven't checked yet, but which room is that? Nope, I'm just leaving the library. That's the wrong way. Wasn't I just... Yes, I was just here. Okay, well, I need to go to the other side then.
The other side of me.
Okay. Okay, there's nothing else in here. These are really fancy bathrooms. Oh, is this a server room? Yep. Whoa! Wow! This looks like a theater. I know some colleges are like this, but still, wow. I want to look around. How do you know she's upstairs? Did you see her go up? Okay, I got six. Okay, I'm not gonna get any closer to that. No, but she did the tracking cry, which means I still need to run. After I get this. Gimme. Nope, I'm gonna get cornered in here. What's this? Oh, the first aid kit in this room. Yay. Another page. Yay. She's getting mad. She can't find me. But still, I shouldn't be cocky. Oh, shit! Okay, unexpected. Oh crap, I'm cornered again. Dang it! Doesn't matter. TM-81. Do you remember if there was a first aid kit in this area? Wait a minute, is that it right? No, that's a plant. Dang it. Besides, I don't want to give up. I'm too close. Oh, that's not her. That's the chair. Wasn't there one up here? I don't remember. But wait a minute, in the library. Ah, there's one over here. Okay, I found it. Okay, now I can search this a little bit more carefully now that she's gone. Okay, nothing there. Nothing here. Okay, that's just the library. I still haven't searched the library good enough. Still could be another journal in here. Ah! I was right. One more journal. Okay, she's gonna find me in here, but I need to search. Yeah, she's gonna find me in here, no doubt. Yep. It glitched! It glitched and it didn't get me! Praise God for that! Oh, that was gonna hit me! That was so funny! Wow. Don't know what you were trying to say because that's bleeped out. But yeah, LOL, for sure. But oh my gosh, I can't believe it. And yet, okay, there's a first aid kit in here. In this bathroom. Okay. Now. Let's try this again. Search the library, because there could be another journal in here somewhere. Already looked on the desk. Of the the librarian desk. Already looked in that closet. Yeah, and you're right, I am doing pretty good, despite the fact that I have no idea where everything is. I don't know which is harder to find, the keys, the journals, or both. I'm gonna say both. Here we go again. I don't know where she is, and I don't care. I'm running. I know there's not any here anymore. Wait a minute. Did she follow me? Missed me. Stupid bitch. Wow, she's not giving up this time. Ring around the rosy pocket full of posies. Nope, she's still chasing me. Damn it! Really? Just keep running. What do you do if don't run? I'm so happy because I am gonna beat this game. No matter how many times you chase me, I'm going to beat this game. Run, you can't run any faster. Run, die in a laughter. Run, you can't run from yourself. She just doesn't want to give up this time. Oh, she gave up. Finally. Okay, that's the dead-end closet. I don't think I looked in here very well. So I was being chased. Okay, at least she stopped chasing me and I can search a lot more carefully now.
Jeez, it seems like she's never gonna stop. There's no other notebook in here. Okay, I don't remember closing that door, but okay. Oh, hell yeah! I'm out of here. Peace out! Bitch, I'm fucking out of here. You're not stopping me, baby. Oh shit! Like I said, you're not stopping me. I see a first aid kit and I'm gonna heal myself and I'm getting out of here. Damn it! I was hoping to get out without having been caught, but that's not happening. Get out of here. Yas, bitch, yas. Okay. Nope, I'm not playing that again. That was too difficult. Ugh, that was too stressful. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, let me know if you want me to play this again and whatever other games, blah, 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 blah. And I'll be sure to come up with more streams, or maybe stream Genshin. I don't know what other games I should stream. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, leave this video a heart, and follow me on my other social medias, and I will see you guys later, okay? Bye, stay creative. Mwah!